So, okay, I told you about the card. There's a secret stack of cards, and it's labeled from 001 ABCD, and you must search for this card here. So what happens? The game changes its map and the world around you. So, you see this one here? This card and this layout changes now. So, we have closed the way here with this lever, okay? So the game world changes. This is what happens. Nice game so far, I really love it.
So it's still my time. I'm on. Can play my cards right now. So I will play my last point of movement. And go to the open door right here. And you can pull the lever several times. So if you pull the lever, this tile here will change every time you pull the lever. So you can open and close up a trap. So I decided to go here with my last card. I have two cards on my hand left. And I decided to play this clever. So next step is the enemy. So what does it do? Let's see. It's the first combat, so it will do a morphing. But it's blue and here it's no effect. And next, what it will do, it will move. So I decided to roll. And I've rolled an arrow. And let's see what this means. So the entity moves every time you roll this here. Moves the enemy, the value here is on his cards. So something wicked has a movement value of 4, but the special rule is the enemy will stop the movement inside your place you are standing. So this enemy will just go one field, even if it has a movement of 4. So this is enemy movement here right now I describe. And now it stands inside your field, and what will it do is a basic effect. And the basic effect says I will gain the stress, so I will gain a new damage here. Why I'm doing this is, I've seen a field on the card that told me if there's no one in range, I can use it, and this is what I will do next. So this was enemy turn, so this card here, for your new turn card. And now I have two cards on my hand. I gain maximum of 4 cards back. New 2, 3, 4. So I'm lucky, I can do it. So I will use hesitation for a movement of 2. So let's move 2 fields away from him. And then the special field here tells me if there's no entity or enemy in a range of 1. Range 1 means in this field or this field. I can use 2 contact and see what secret page 326 secrets got to say. So I spent the 2 contact to do this action on the tile. So contact is spent and let's see what's happening now. 326. Three, two, six, okay.
What is happening now? Just to make sure, did you meet the conditions stated above the action? There can't be any entity in range 1 from the space with this action to use it? Yes, we have. So, behind the pile, we spot something that is probably a game. So here there's a game. You can see the game inside the game. You know it. It's covered with a sticky and fluffy blanket of cobwebs and dust. Are we starting a game right now? So this is just the intro game, guys. And I'm already playing for more than an hour. This is just the intro that teach you how this game works. Okay, so just an old simple game. I don't read everything for you, just read it for yourself. So no spoilers here. So, that says, remember, always, if you reshuffle your game, you get in distress. So, I should reveal a tile. And it's called 4. And here it is. And this belongs to B-Twee. So, I find a new way to go. So you can see how the map expands and the game gets bigger and bigger. So what app options have you here? Okay. So my round is over. I have no other options on my hand here right now. So what happens next is, should roll for movement for the enemy. And what does it do this time? So this time it moves. Only one space. So here you can see if you have only one small arrow, the creature moves one space, the entity moves. So now it moves inside this field here. Okay, and next it does a special effect, and this means it attacks me. Each dreamer in range 2 seals 2 cards, and this means seals 2 cards from your deck. You take the first 2 cards from your deck, you don't know what it is, and pull it away. They are out of game here right now. This means seal a card. So, and what happens then? I should discard the turn card. Okay, we must find a way out of this, guys. So it's my new turn and I get 4 new cards. Okay. So I love this game right now. This is something completely different. So I have many greens here, so maybe I will go down there with only 3 actions, once per player. Yes, this is what I will try to do. So I will move 2 with 2 and 10 yellow. So I will move here, and then I play 3 green, so I just wasted 1. So I will use this 2 cards, and now discard them. And then it says read card A from your secret card deck. And this is this card here, and now something happens. Whoa, do you know who you are? Resolve, secret 313. And the next time I go here to the lift, I should add plus 10 to the script number. Okay. So, resolve 313. So let's see what is this.
I don't know it, but 313. So what happens now? We found a door hidden behind a certain. It hinges woefully, creak as we open it. We are now inside the dressing room, probably in a theater. As there are many customs and masks. Wait, masks. Find all cards. Okay. I should find them in the secret cards in this huge mystery deck. Okay, which I should not. Okay. So I should find 14 masks. And can choose 2. Okay. We found our mask here inside this tutorial. So, okay, let's see for that. And we should lay down this card here as a reminder for the lift. So let's see if we found the cards we should search for. And then I will show you them what's going on. We found our mask. So it's so to pick you your mask, and here they are. Let's see them, how beautiful they are. So, I've picked them. I've decided to choose this 2. And the rest goes away inside the box. And I don't spoil you what they can do. The game told me I should take 2. And that's what I've done. I decided to choose 2. And 1 is active. And then you pick up the corresponding cards. So, they only have the symbols, and you should put them inside your inventory. So, here they are, and I would first pick and decide and use this mask here, and the other one goes back inside the game box. Here, but we don't use it, so put them back. This is what the game told me. So what can we do next? Nothing anymore. We have nothing on hand left. So let's put this one in our equipment. This is there. And then this one here. We can light it on there too. And this is our active mask. Card and the mask is here, and I know what's inside the mask, but I won't tell you.